Let's welcome back to the stage. She is your Miss Don't Hate Diva Zodiac. Give it up for Madison Renata. Let's welcome to the stage. She's the mouth of the South. Give it up for Riley Hunty. Let's bring back to the stage. She's your Miss Don't Hate Diva Emerald City. Give it up for Jake Bruce of Deep. Let's make some noise for Miss North Carolina Glamazon. Give it up for Lacey Decline. I'm giving her a moment. She was trying, girl. She was trying to get up there. I just got called down. Let's welcome to the stage. Here's your national Miss Don't Hate Diva. Give it up for Angela Lopez. Well, all right, Angela. I think you brought your friends with you. Let's welcome to the stage. Here's your national Don't Hate Newcomer. Give it up for Natasha Taylor-Mayer. And I think he's ready. Let me take a peek in a bit. All right, let's welcome to the stage. He is a former Mr. Don't Hate Idol and your current reigning national, Mr. Unlimited. Give it up for Taylor Knight Adams. All right, all right. Did I miss anybody? Did I miss anybody? Okay, good. All right, guys, let's bring your contestants out. Let's welcome to the stage. Contestant number one, Bentley Starr. Give it up for contestant number two, Barbie. Contestant number three, Colton Zane Matthews. Give it up for contestant number four, John Elvis. All right, all right. Lord, Lord. I think they're still trying to learn how to count. One, two, three, four. It's not that long of a number. One. Oh, she needs support. Well, you should have thought about that before you were. Don't tell. All right, we're going to go ahead into our cast door piece. All right, themed costume. Who has themed costume? All right, this award goes to contestant number three, Colson Zane Matthews. All right, Mr. Congeniality. This award goes to contestant number one, Bentley Starr. Question and answer. This goes to contestant number three, Colson Zane Matthews. Interview. Your interview award goes to contestant number two, Barbie. Most Handsome as an award that was created by Felicity Ferraro, and we give this out each year in honor of Felicity. So, all right, Most Handsome or Most Beautiful, depending on which division it is. The award for Most Beautiful, Most Handsome, goes to contestant number three, Colson Zane Matthews. She can't walk too far. She's kind of stuck. Just stay right there, Riley, and don't move. All right, we're going to go into placement. First alternate. Lacey, I know what I'm doing. First alternate. Oh my gosh, you're handing it out. Everybody, give it up for Angela Lopez handing out the first alternate award. I just had to do it one time. I've never done it to you. It's a setup. All right, your first alternate to Mr. Don't Hate Idol heading to Nationals on January 10th And the theme is back to school. Your first alternate is contestant number 4, John Elvis. All right. Let's meet and greet your new Mr. Don't Hate Idol for the year 2015. Also winning talent. Give it up for contestant number 3, Colson Zane Matthews. Unfortunately, we can't find the music, so the DJ's gonna play a song, and that's what you're singing to. Go ahead, DJ. Make some noise, meet, greet your new Mr. Don't Hate Idol. Give it up for Colson Zane Matthews.